emergence. It is the synergistic effects produced by holes that are the very cause of the evolution of complexity in nature. Every resultant is either a sum or a difference of the co-operant forces. Their sum when their directions are the same. Their difference when their directions are contrary. Further, every resultant is clearly traceable in its components because these are homogeneous and commensurable. Measurable motion to measurable motion, or things of one kind to other individuals of their kind, there is a cooperation phase.